There's a really simple way for us to improve our pull-ups without actually doing pull-ups. We can do that with a kettlebell. Let me show you how. So we're doing our presses. Too often, we see this. We press that bell up, and then we just kind of let it fall down to our shoulder. Instead, what we want to do is imagine we're doing a pull-up. So I'm pulling myself up above that bar, or in this case, pulling that bell down towards me. So when I'm doing that, I'm engaging my lats and really squeezing, pulling that bell down, imagining I'm pulling myself up over a bar. So from here, I don't just want to let it fall down like that. I want to actively pull that weight down into the rack position. And then if I'm cleaning, I can clean again, press, pull it down. And we can do this with a kettlebell because of the shape of the bell itself. I couldn't get in this position with a dumbbell. I couldn't get in this position with a barbell. With a kettlebell, I can. I'm pulling down, my shoulders packed, my lats engaged. And if I do that with all my presses, my pull-ups are gonna go up. Give it a shot and let me know how it works.